In this video, we're going to cover where to place electrodes on your body during your pain relief treatments from your TENS or EMS unit. If you never used a TENS unit, you're probably curious on exactly what a TENS unit will feel like. After you have placed your electrode on the area of pain that you are seeking treatment for, you will feel a slight tingling sensation passing through your skin. By increasing or decreasing the intensity, you have the ability to manipulate the strength or decrease the strength of this tingling sensation. You know your body, so modifying these placements will do no damage, and there is no wrong way to place your electrodes. For neck pain, place two electrodes underneath your skull on either side of your spine. Place the other two electrodes 5 centimeters underneath the first two electrodes. For shoulder pain, place two electrodes on your shoulders, one closer to the neck and one close to the edge. If only one shoulder is sore, leave the first two electrodes in place and place the bottom electrodes underneath, approximately 5 centimeters below them. For arm pain, place one electrode above your elbow and one below your elbow. Then place one electrode higher than the one above your elbow and one below the electrode underneath your elbow. If you're experiencing abdominal pain, place 4 electrodes around your belly button in a square formation. For hip pain, place 2 electrodes on the upper part of your buttocks and 2 below your buttocks. If you're having sciatic pain, place 1 electrode posterior to your pelvic bone, right next to your spine, below your belt line. You'll want to place your 2nd electrode on the outer edge of your back. Going straight down from that electrode, place 1 under your buttocks and 1 on the interior side under the buttocks. Remember, there is no wrong placement. You want to make a formation with your electrodes around your pain area. For knee pain, use the same square formation as our previous steps, but this time, place the electrodes around your knee, 1 above and 1 below your knee on either side. For any foot pain, place the electrodes in a square formation around the area of pain. Be sure to evenly spread the placement of each electrode. For plantar fasciitis, we recommend the Omega foot pad. If you would like to use our square electrodes, place 1 electrode on the heel of your foot and 1 right under your ankle bone. Continue up the leg and place the other 2 electrodes on your leg, 1 above your leg muscle and 1 under it. Don't let pain stop you from enjoying your life and get back to doing what you love most.